over there. Send the word, send the word over there.
All right, so what we have here is a portrait of Brewster E. Littlefield, a native of Massachusetts, 21 years old. He served as an engineer in the 26th Division. He was killed on November 2nd, 1918 by a piece of shrapnel. Next to this portrait, we have a letter written by the chaplain of the regiment, H. Boyd Edwards, who wrote this letter to Littlefield's father. Headquarters, 101st Engineers, February 10th, 1919. My dear Mr. Littlefield, some time ago I wrote you a letter giving you the full details of your son's death. I'm sending you this second letter in case you do not by any chance receive the first. Your son was wounded November 2nd, 1918 by a high explosive shell while riding on horseback from the 101st Engineer Headquarters. A piece of shell struck him in back of the head. He was taken to the American Hospital where he died that evening.
Johnny, get your gun, get your...